26 Bar and Grill.
26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome to Monday, May 8th. It's the morning show, and we finally started to see some sunshine after that rainy week last week. Sunday just seemed to be okay, and the sun was shining. Not too warm, but we'll take small steps here. We've got Four Brothers 45 Weather. We have the Cedar Sports Corner. Just quite a bit going on. And you know, currently 34 in Newcastle after last night's low of 29. And I don't even want to talk about that until we get there. Birthdays: Brian Eppolito, Dwayne Presner, Jordan Kirkwood, Robert Micheletti, Leonard, you got me on his last name, Molony, Kaylee Anderson, Cindy Paris, Kimberly Hoover, Boer, and Cindy Biddle. Happy birthday. Hopefully you get that second piece of birthday cake and another cup of coffee. And we'd like to welcome Terry McLaren to the NCTV 45 family. Also, Michaela Wilkinson, thank you for those kind words. And she gave me the, "You're awesome." And now it's NCTV 45's viewing audience. You're awesome for making us your favorite media source and watching us on a really great daily, anytime on your time type of basis. Today, just to let you know, RNA Screen Printing. Now, they're right down the street here. When you come past the Cascade Galleria and you go over the bridge, okay, right before you get to that Cascade gas station on the right and the little car wash, if you park on the right, walk across the street, the red building, RNA Screen Printing, they have a school apparel sale on. So 1217 Moravia Street, and you're going to want to stop in and browse, because You know, a lot of great stuff. Can set you up for next year, even help you through the end of this year. And Austin King, nice video. That was his comment. And I want to thank Austin for putting that together and sending in those comments. Thank you, Austin, very much. And we're going to continue with the birthday list. Evan Tinsman, Sandy Guy Dominic, April Navera, Alicia Ann, Vince. Okay, Vince, ready. Sename Jr., Gina Morgan, Doug Fusco, Brenda Westfall, Brian Frank, Gina, or Jean Ann Bechera, and Gino Parente. Again, get that second piece of birthday cake and that second cup of coffee as we cruise through the morning show and the mailbag full. Sam Cox, thanks for your kind words, and thanks for watching our Sunday worship yesterday. And I want to thank the kind viewer, and didn't leave a name, watching the Shenango vs. Vincentian Academy halftime show. Thank you. Just a bunch of stuff going on as we cruise through. Now, we're going to take this break. We'll get back to the mailbag. We got plenty for you going on. We're going to do this right after these messages.
Yes, friends, Chalala & Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala & Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com.
The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Welcome back as we continue through the mailbag. And Monday's mailbag's always loaded up with lots of stuff. Okay. And the governor tweets in with his the health care issue that they're continuing to talk about. Now, Major League Baseball live every Friday night. You can catch it on Twitter. Something that you might want to take a look at. And as we continue down, We were told this week about a Google Docs thing that comes in, says it has a document for you, and then it asks you to sign in. Be aware of that, because there are viruses going around. Jason DeAugustine, thanks for the kind words. And everybody looking real happy. I talked with some Cleveland Browns fans, and they're real happy with their draft choices. We're happy for them. And, you know, Cleveland, as I said, as a Steeler fan, don't go changing to try and please us. Thanks to John Bertolino for sending in about the Union golf outing. That's going to take place May 27th. Union Boosters annual golf outing, and that's out there at Rolling Hills in Pulaski. It's 8 to 11, so I just wanted to catch up on that, so that you know what's happening and what's going on. As we continue through here, there are the mailbag just gets loaded every weekend as we continue down. The University of Evansville, in Evansville, Indiana, a small private university, they're called the Aces, Ace Purple. They check in and they're watching NCTV 45. We thank you for that, and they're having their scholarship drive. So want to thank Kathy Lynn Hofstra for checking in. And also, it's fantastic the number of people watching and the number of notifications we've gotten on Facebook. I thank you for those kind words. And I might have a heads up coming on a Focus NC where some people are getting some interesting Facebook ideas and playing. You're used to it when you're in the number one media source. People continue to take looks at you and take pokes at you. Rocco Million, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. And it's that time of year again where it's the Big 33. And for those of you that don't know what that is, it's the Pennsylvania High School Football Coaches All-Star Game. And it's going to be returning to Mansion Park. They invite all members from Central and Western Pennsylvania. It's a great event. This is the 60th anniversary of this prestigious game. The game will be played June 17th, Central Dolphin High School at 7 p.m. So lots of great things happening. Roscoe Savage, happy birthday, and thanks for watching NCTV 45. Alexandra Haas, thanks for being part of the NCTV 45 family. And just interesting things as we go through. And, you know, I want to stop in. We've gotten so many healthcare notes. A big congratulations to the Johnson family. They've been named Entrepreneur of the Year. And remember, very important, if you're going to go to the banquet and it's sponsored by the Rotary Club number 89, okay, and the Johnson family owns Apple Castle. Just the The cost is $35 per person. Monday, May 22nd is the dinner. And you got to let them know. I already know. It says May 12th somewhere in there. So make sure that you check in with that. Make them know. And when we get back, we're going to have to go through sports and the weather in a hurry right after these messages.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Hello and welcome back. Just a few reminders. Ferrone Brothers, they catered my father's birthday bash this weekend, and food was excellent. Thank you, Freddie. Just wanted to give you a shout out. New sponsor on the way in Town Mall Pizza and Four Brothers Urban Bistro. They do the weather, and you know they're always great. So I just wanted to make mention of them. Not to not mention the Beanery Depot and Deli. Now, let's talk about the Cedar Sports Corner. And tonight in the NBA, you got Golden State at Utah. Now, over in Major League Baseball, the Buccos, they headed out to the West Coast, and they're taking on the Dodgers. That's a 10-10 start. Now, elsewhere, you have Cleveland. They're up in Toronto, taking on the Blue Jays. That's a 7:07 start. Why 7:07 and not 7:05? I don't know. The Mets, they're at home against San Francisco. The Yankees on the road against Cincinnati. And out west, Texas is taking on San Diego. Now, over in the NHL, I only got one thing to say. Let's go Pens. As the Pens tonight take on Washington. In Pittsburgh, they got a 3-2 lead. Let's get the Caps and send them packing for the summer. Let's go, Pens. Now, that was the Cedars Sports Corner. And go to Cedars, get some wings, get some great food, and watch those games. Now, let's continue on. I'm telling you, it's a blast. Well, After last night's overnight low of 29, what's Four Brothers 45 weather have to tell you? 29, that was really cold last night. Your Monday, sunny with a high of 56. Monday night, mostly clear with a low of 32. Tuesday, mostly clear, mostly sunny, high of 60. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, low of 38. You can see that the temperature isn't getting that awfully warm. Wednesday, mostly sunny, a high of 66. Wednesday night, there's a slight chance of rain, 40%, with a mostly cloudy low of 45. And so just be aware that they're putting that chance of rain in there. Now, that was Four Brothers 45 weather. Stop by Four Brothers, get some great food. You know, I can't say enough about the place. I absolutely love it. Now, we have to get to this song of the day. And as I look at our great options, and you know, so many times we get so many super duper options, it's hard to pick. And so here we go. We're going to take this one. Listen up carefully. I know that was a short bleep, but I had to give you a short bleep because we're really under the gun here trying to get everything in, and got so many more things. Now, we're going to take this break, and when you come back, bunches more right after this.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime, on your time.
Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. Seven-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. Seven-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-56.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations. Winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
68. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Santini Slices. That's what you're in store. As soon as you walk through the door, it's New York-style pizzas. Thin and thick crust, calzones, have moons and rolls. Subs will grace your palate. It's Santini's Slices in you.
Welcome back. Always good to see you. Just a reminder, Son of the City, basketball signups. More information, 724-923-0900. And, you know, quite a few things new on NewsWatch today. Make sure that you check them out. A lot of important things. To all my friends at Rotary, a very big hello. I want to give a shout out to them. Always good to hear from them, see them, and have lunch with them. They're great guys. Check it out. Now, another interesting thought, a helpful hint. Did you ever have one of your family members get hair dye on the furniture? Well, you can get it off. This is the beauty salons and hair salons say you can't lose. Dip a cotton ball in hydrogen peroxide and rub it on the top, and they say you'll be in good shape. Now, time for a little trivia, and here you go. Who's the only two-time Heisman Trophy winner? Archie Griffin from Ohio State. As we move along, you know, I'm knocking them dead. I don't want to mean like I'm rushing today, but and I'm not messing with any elections either. Russian elections. Get it? Okay, here you go. How to be your wife's best friend. Live within your means. You know, you could do that by going to one of our great sponsors, the Keep Community Television on the air. They got lots of great specials all week long. They step out to help you. Make sure that you give them a call. Now, stop in, see them. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. Now, we have to take a look and do this song of the day. So listen up. If you said Yvonne Elliman, If I Can't Have You, all the way back to 1977, 78, yeah. If you were watching Saturday Night Fever, that's where it was coming from. Yvonne Elliman, If I Can't Have You. And remember, sun's going to be out today, but it's going to be kind of cold. So you're not going to want to mess around. Don't let it fool you. Make sure you take along that jacket. Now, I only have one thing to say. Make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And, you know, by all means, make sure that you get that second cup of coffee. And remember, if your schedule changes, NCTV 45, we're available anytime on your time. So as you cruise through your day and you have your cup of coffee, here's something I gotta say. Make sure you have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.